Before starting, two things you should know. This first string is not an A, it's a G. This is banjo tuning. The fourth string is a low G, not the high G.